got set up, set the camera up. I looked over here. There's a deer standing in the field over here in the cutover. And I've been up here messing around, setting the camera up. Fed around for a while, been in the thicket. About an hour later, the deer came back out. And with a buck. It looked like a 4 or 6 point. Couldn't tell by the bright times. I could tell it was forked about 45 yards. And she fed. The yearling fed to my left, almost downwind. And she kind of got spooky. Might have smelled something, I'm not sure. She kind of hopped back, and then I saw a doe and a yearling over there. So it ended up being a doe and two yearlings and this buck. And then they went off through the woods north of me and blew again. And the wind, I'm downwind. It wasn't my wind. I don't know what it was. And after about 10 minutes, I hear deer creeping through here. And the doe comes about halfway up first and peels. The buck makes the circle like you saw him enter. And I drilled him in. Great shot. The shot was on. I know he's down. I'll go ahead and get down and go track him before it gets too dark. Make sure we can find him. But the shot looks good. I reviewed the footage. Looks good. So let's go see if we can find him. I got him trained.
I can't do it.
Look up here.
Look.
Blood. Look right there on that stick. You see that stick in that family?
Yeah, that's good blood.
Keep following that blood.
Because the blood was dripping out his body.
Everywhere. Let's find some blood now.
I think he didn't care and it's got through the sticks.
Think so? About you, McLaren.
I think he just ran through the sticks that he...
Well, let's find him before it gets dark.
Watch, you see that blood?
Yeah.
See if y'all can find any more.
I think he went fast.
You see any more in here?
All right, find some more.
Find some more.
There's some.
Let me see.
There's some. I don't like it. But, he went this way. See it. Oh, I see the deer.
You do? Where?
There's the deer.
Oh, there he is.
There's the deer.
Sure enough.
He's
not ugly, is he? It's a monster. Oh, yeah, that's the shot right there. Girls, thank y'all.
You're welcome.
Thank you, McClaire.
You're welcome.
Mama, too.